I got tranquilized.
Where am I? I remember someone shot me. Why'd he leave me these weapons?
Let's load up.
Alright guys, let's load up.
This is good. Let's stick with this.
Now, I don't know what's happening.
Wow, noises.
Now this time, I'm gonna find him and I'm gonna kill him. Boom! Zombie. Boom! Boom! Boom, 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 boom. Got him. Okay. Let's do some research. Okay, guys. We're gonna do some research. Let's see what he did with the virus. He ran off with it. Okay, so it says right here that he ran off with it and he is in a very secret place that no one will ever know. So, I guess we're gonna have to find that place. But for now, we need to find some really good weapons. So, let's go find some really good weapons. I'm gonna scavenge for some really good weapons. Got him. Okay. Here's a stream gun. Look, it's a... Am I in the future or something? How long was I asleep? Look at this. It's like a future gun. Test it out. Boom, boom. Jesus. That is about overdone. Very bad. Let's go. Alright. So this is what we're gonna do. Let's see here. I guess this connects to this. Whoa. Like this, baby. Let's use it. I did it! I figured out where it is! Let's go kill him. Alright, guys. Thank you. He's under something. Let's go get him. Alright. Little buddy, you better tell me where he is right now. Guys, what's happening to me? What's happening? What's happening? Know that Mason is a robot, so there is a plot twist at the end. I'm not gonna tell you what happens, but hope you guys enjoy the video.